All right, what's going on, you guys? Nick here with Nick's Knife and Power. So in this video, I want to talk about Hidetada Yamagishi. So Hide competed this past weekend in the 2019 Dallas Europa 212 Showdown. I think he really blew a lot of people's mind with the conditioning that he brought to this show. A lot of people are saying this might be the best package he's ever brought in his entire career from a conditioning standpoint and how sharp he was at this show. And what's even more impressive about that is the fact that Hidetada is 45 years old and he's been competing for the past roughly 15 years as an IFBB pro. Now, up until 2014, he competed in men's open bodybuilding. And as a men's open bodybuilder, he actually did pretty well, even though he was a smaller guy, placing in the top 10 at the Olympia several times. Then in 2013, after placing fifth at the Arnold Classic in men's open bodybuilding, he made the switch to 212. When he started competing in 212 in 2014, he did very well. He won the Tampa Pro right off the bat. He was placing top five at most of the shows he did. But then more recently, in 2018, his placing started to drop as the 212 bodybuilder, and his conditioning really became more inconsistent, and the package that he was bringing to shows really became more inconsistent as a 212 bodybuilder. And even at smaller shows like the Indy Pro 212, he was taking placings like seventh. So I think when Hide came on stage at this 2019 Dallas Europa 212 Showdown, a lot of people were really surprised at what they saw, because he really was, you know, by far the most conditioned guy on stage. I mean, that really goes without saying at this point, but as far as the packages that he's brought over the years, this is one of the sharpest versions of Hidetada Yamagishi that I've ever seen, which again is incredible because of the fact he's 45 years old, he's not getting any younger, been competing for 15 years, his placings were dropping, and it really seems like he completely turned his physique around from a conditioning standpoint. Now, granted, when you look at his individual posing routine, he looks very, very good. He looks very impressive. His conditioning, you can already tell, is fantastic. Just when he's on his own, you can just see how good he looks in the video. But when he gets next to these other two guys that are in the top three here, Mahmoud Aldura and Santi Aragon, who actually switched over from Classic Physique to compete in the 212 here, you can see that he doesn't really have the same amount of size and muscle mass that these guys have, particularly in the upper body. You can certainly tell they have more muscle than him. Well, specifically, Mahmoud Aldura does. However, even though he has that lack of size compared to some of these other 212 guys, when he stands next to these guys in a lineup, that's when his conditioning really shines. I mean, like I said, it looked phenomenal even when he was just on his own. But when he stands next to these guys, it's like you're looking at two different shows. It's like these guys are weeks out and Hidetada is the only one that's in show condition. I mean, it's like a night and day difference in how conditioned Hidetada is compared to these other two guys. Now, I'm not saying these guys are out of shape. I'm just saying Hidetada is in such good shape at this show. It looks like we're looking at two different points in these bodybuilders' preps. And actually, at the time of recording this video, we actually don't have the official results from this show yet, so we don't actually know if Hidetada won or not in this lineup. But I'm going to go ahead and make a very bold bet and say that he wins, even though they have Mahmoud Aldura in the middle for the entirety of these comparison photos here. But I just thought Hide looked so impressive at this show, and I was so impressed by the fact that, again, he's 45, and even though his placings were starting to drop, he appears to have brought what is possibly his best conditioned package ever. So I wanted to make a video just about that and give him kind of his own video, because I'm very, very impressed by what Hide has been able to do here. And I wanted you guys to see it as well, because there was a couple different shows this past weekend that were getting some attention. And I didn't want this one to get overlooked, because I think Hide looked so phenomenal here. So let me know what you guys think in the comment section below about Hide's conditioning, again, at 45 years old. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Nick Strength and Power, signing out.